This gigantic foot could certainly ruin your day.
This is Big Red, because he's big and red. He's a Belgian Clydesdale cross.
This is an Arrogate that's located on the back of Red's Pasture. Draft horses, and particularly Clydesdales, usually have these under the feathers. Simultaneously, Clydesdales also have a tendency to develop scratches, which is an irritation of the skin.
So at the beginning of this video, when you saw me pull Big Red's foot back and he yanked it really hard, most likely these were poking into Big Red's skin. That's why I trim them.